49-year-old Lloyd Jones was found dead next to a house alongside his apartment building. His neighbors are now wondering who killed him.
It's a pretty big concern for me or anyone in this neighborhood, you know, knowing we have, you know, children running around playing.
It was around 11 p.m. Saturday when Shively police got a call from a neighbor in the 1700 block of Chester Road where Lloyd Jones lived, according to the coroner. This is a photo of Jones from 2002.
We received a call of shots fired. Apparently a neighbor had heard a series of gunshots and had gone outside to check and see if she could see anything. Noticed that one of her neighbor's apartment doors were standing open, therefore then called the police. Officers arrived on the scene, checked the area, and were able to locate a African-American male.
Police found numerous shell casings around the apartment that they aren't certain are related to the first homicide investigation in 2016 in Jefferson County.
Could also possibly be related to New Year's Eve.
While detectives continue to look for leads, Jennifer McKinney and other neighbors are keeping their eyes peeled.
I think that, you know, maybe we should start kind of looking out more for each other and watching the neighborhood a little bit more.
No arrests have been made in connection to Lloyd Jones' murder. Anyone with information about the investigation should call Shively Police Department. I'm Annalisa Gale, WLKY News.